I just think it's an embarrassment, quite frankly. The only thing that, how can I say this tactfully? I think it will not help the president's legacy.